This is Indy with Basmati.com bringing you your yoga pose for today. Today I'm going to be showing you Happy Baby. It's a really lovely stretch to have towards the end of your practice. I generally like to incorporate it somewhere in between a nice final twist and coming into your final resting pose of Shavasana. So we're opening both hips in a very reclined and relaxed posture. There's a couple different variations that I'll show you as far as if you want to deepen the stretch, take it into the hamstrings, etc. So let's go ahead and get started. I'll show you, I'm going to face the other way so that you can see the position of my legs and feet. I'm going to turn around, find your way onto your back. Bring your knees in towards your chest. Maybe rock side to side. And then circle the knees in one direction, massaging the lower spine into the mat. And then take it the other way, circling around. And then find your way back to center. So for Happy Baby, I'm going to extend my feet, slightly flexed up towards the ceiling. Take my hands and grab the outer edges of both feet. And then with my arms, I'm going to gently encourage my knees down towards my chest, creating some impression, some stimulation for the internal organs. Press the back of my neck down and the entire length of my spine, particularly your low back. I want to try to find contact with the floor so that your spine is fully supported. And you can take a really nice toe stretch here, beginning with your big toes and gently pull them down towards your body and just work your way down the feet, to the pointer, to the middle, to the ring, and to the pinky. You might hear a couple pops. And then you can push it the other way, pushing them away from your body. Relax your shoulder blades away from your ears. And then here you could play with a little bit of a deeper stretch into the hamstrings by extending one leg out, straightening. Take it slightly out to the side, get into the inner thigh. And then switch and take it to the other side, straightening the left leg out to the side. And then if you'd like, you can take it into a full straddle stretch and straighten both legs. Gently pull them away, so you have a nice, deep groin stretch. Breathe here. Continue to press your low back down. Soften your shoulders. Relax your face. And then when you're ready to exit, bend your knees. Give them one final squeeze in towards your chest. And relax. So that, my friends, was Happy Baby. Again, a lovely relaxing pose to incorporate somewhere near the end of your practice. Please feel free to bring it in wherever you see fit. It can also sometimes be really nice to have towards the beginning. Thank you so much for tuning in. This is Indy with Basmati.com. Today I showed you Happy Baby pose. Thank you, and we'll see you next time. Blessings.